Frank Øyvind Stefan Andersson was born on 9 May 1956 and died on 9 September 2018. He was a Swedish wrestler and entertainer. He started in amateur wrestling, winning several world championship gold medals as well as a bronze medal at the 1984 Summer Olympics in Los Angeles. He later became a professional wrestler with mixed success. He was also a television personality appearing on several Swedish reality and game shows. Frank Andersson's amateur wrestling career included gold medals at the 1973 and 1975 Junior World Championships, and as he got older he wrestled at a number of Greco-Roman Wrestling World Championships over the years. In 1977, 1979 and 1982 he won the gold medal in the 90 kilograms, 200 pounds, 14 st, division. He also took the silver medal in 1978 and 1981. The pinnacle of his amateur wrestling career came in 1984 at the 1984 Summer Olympics in Los Angeles, where he won a bronze medal in the 90 kilograms weight division. In addition to his in-ring achievements, Andersson was awarded the Svenska Dagbladet gold medal in 1977. He was inducted in the Amateur Wrestling Hall of Fame in 2006. Andersson was trained for his professional career by Brad Ringens, a former Olympian as well, and made his debut on 3 May 1991 for the American Wrestling Association, defeating Randy Thornton, who also debuted. Within months, he went to Japan, wrestling for New Japan Pro Wrestling, and JPW. In 1993, he signed with World Championship Wrestling, WCW, based in Atlanta. He retired in 1995. Andersson made his comeback in 2014 for STHLM, a promotion based in Stockholm, Sweden. He won the STHLM title on 6 September when he defeated Ken Malmsteen in the main event. He was a participant on Let's Dance 2011, the Swedish version of Strictly Come Dancing, Dancing with the Stars, where he finished second. In his youth, Andersson recorded the music single Frank's Disco. The song contains music and Andersson being interviewed in the background. Andersson also appeared in the film Goat to Kale in 1981. He participated as a celebrity contestant on Expedition Robinson VIP. He also appeared on the 7th season of Masterna's Master, broadcast on SVT. He was the first to be eliminated. He died at 62 years old.